Hello and welcome to a new let's play Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm Benton. Let's do this. Gift from the past.
Looks tight, but I can get through her. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said I'd never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More lights. A shape. Connected to the door somehow. Changed color. device. Like the one I...
Why, this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me. Thing. We descend to the valley now. Follow. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. Stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Thank you. this wider property. Wait for him. That's the last of him. Let's move on. See or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
Show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Aloy, over here. Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. girl. It's safe now. Harvest and kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, anyway. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. She's studying. You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the grave trails!
Follow me, buddy! Quick!
The Watcher saw me. I need to do this slowly and quietly. Let me see. Yeah. got to be careful. I need to see their paths. Almost there.
Wake. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.